I want to tell you about one man today, a man that is very courageous, a man named Kao Č. And I want to tell you about him because it is so important for me to do so.
He represents what China could be, a China which has democracy, human rights, and the rule of law.
He has kindled the light of hope for many people who are suffering under this white terror.
我说你们在看什么呢？没什么，老汉说，我敢说话，没什么。我不知道你名字，但是只要是共产党打压的人，他一定是好人。哗的一群老人鼓掌。
要是爸爸来了，你想跟他说什么？如果你见到爸爸，
我一定会哭很多，因为我终于这样见到爸爸了。一直都做梦，然后梦见我爸爸就是死掉了。然后那个时候我就特别希望看见我爸爸，然后跟我爸爸说我爱他，就是我从来都没有说过这个。